In a bold move that sent ripples through the aviation industry, Boeing has appointed Robert Kelly Ortberg as its new chief executive officer. At 64, Ortberg is coming out of retirement to take the controls of an aerospace giant facing unprecedented challenges. The question on everyone's mind: can this veteran executive steady the course of a company that's been buffeted by crisis after crisis? Ortberg's appointment comes at a critical juncture for Boeing. The manufacturer is still reeling from the aftermath of two fatal 737 MAX crashes, which led to a criminal charge and a guilty plea for misleading U.S. regulators about the aircraft's flight control system. More recently, a door panel blowing off a commercial flight in January has raised fresh concerns about quality control and safety processes. The new CEO's to-do list is daunting. He must navigate a potential labor strike looming on the horizon, improve quality standards, stabilize commercial jet production, rebuild fractured relationships with customers and regulators, and keep Boeing's credit rating from plummeting into junk territory. It's a tall order, even for an executive with Ortberg's pedigree. Prior to his retirement, Ortberg held top positions at avionics manufacturer Rockwell Collins, including a 5-year stint as CEO that culminated in the company's $30 billion sale to United Technologies. His background as an engineer and his reputation as a consensus builder who can sell a product vision made him an attractive choice for Boeing's board. Ortberg's selection over other candidates, including Pat Shanahan of Spirit Aerosystems and Boeing's own Stephanie Pope, signals the board's desire for an outsider's perspective. Industry analysts have likened Ortberg's role to that of a company doctor, drawing parallels to Louis Gallois, who was brought in to lead EADS, now Airbus, through turbulent times nearly 2 decades ago. One of Ortberg's first moves, relocating to Seattle to be closer to Boeing's factories, has already been met with approval. The company has faced criticism for distancing its corporate leadership from its production facilities, first moving to Chicago and then to Arlington, Virginia. This decision to reconnect leadership with the workforce could be a crucial step in addressing Boeing's cultural issues. The new CEO's compensation package reflects the high stakes of his appointment. Ortberg will receive an annual base salary of $1.5 million, with incentives for next year valued at $20.5 million. For the remainder of this year, he'll get $1.25 million in cash and other remuneration valued at $16 million. However, the true measure of Ortberg's success won't be in his paycheck, but in his ability to transform Boeing's culture and restore its reputation. Known for his no-nonsense approach and his investment in the people he works with, Ortberg will need to leverage these qualities to rebuild trust both within the company and with its external stakeholders. As Ortberg prepares to take the helm on August 8th, the aviation world watches with bated breath. His appointment represents more than just a changing of the guard. It's a pivotal moment that could determine the future of one of America's most iconic companies. Whether he can successfully navigate Boeing through its current turbulence remains to be seen. But one thing is clear: the stakes couldn't be higher, and the challenges couldn't be more formidable. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.